We begin this hour of news with breaking news. One person has died after a wreck on U.S. Highway 72 in Limestone County. This was actually on East Limestone Road, just off U.S. Highway 72. The Alabama Law Enforcement Agency, along with HEMSI's Don Webster, say officials were called to the scene around 2 p.m. State troopers and other first responders ask that drivers be careful in the area as they continue to investigate that wreck.